So here we are in the B section. We're driving to the L. There's a house for sale. And the build looks like. So that there is Indian Trails Middle School. Really good school, Palm Coast. And next door to it is Beltaire Elementary. Homes here that are being built. I'm not sure if they're rentals or you could own them. They look really nice. There's a fire station across the street. This is called the Trails. It's on, starting in the 200s. So it's on Beltaire Parkway. A lot of land available. Might do something with all this available land here. They're building something over there. What is that? Come grow with us. Okay. Oh, that's a church. Okay, this is Mantanzas Woods Parkway. Just in front of is the L section. There's sidewalks to walk on that side over there. Here's a new gas station. It says over there, new homes coming soon. Some roundabout. Gas station, and looks like they're gonna put some more stuff here. In the window, you pick it up. And we're picking up a pizza at the new Domino's Pizza, so they have a window pickup. So as you can see, the sidewalks, everything. So we're just gonna go through this Domino's Pizza drive-through window. So as you can see back there, it says Sawmill Branch. It's all new homes being built back there. Either one. So here's the pickup window for Domino's. How beautiful and open this place is. Nice fresh air. Lots of places to, or lots of sidewalk to go walking on a long walk or a bike ride. So here's our delicious pizza. This is a new Domino's and it's really clean and the food is always very good there.
The place in here now.
That pizza was so good and fresh. Now we're just gonna check this gated community back here. I think they started building. We saw people coming out on bikes. Oh yeah, I see houses in there. There's a car coming. I don't like those roundabouts. So there's sidewalks here. This place is called Sawmill Branch. Wait, isn't there something on US 1 called Sawmill something? Mm-hmm. So they're probably related. So there's sidewalks in here. So these look like wood homes. I don't know if they're all wood, but usually D.R. Horton homes are wood. What was that little thing? Was that an animal? The prices that they're starting at. They're all wood. I can smell the wood. So I don't see any more houses. Maybe we should get out of here. This is a little cul-de-sac. But this is probably going to be a really beautiful neighborhood because it's in the L section and the outside here is just so beautiful. There's another lake there. Something swimming in it. Today is March 26, 2023, and today was a hot day. I think like the hottest day this year. So it was around 89 degrees. But now it's really beautiful out. Some pretty palm trees when you're leaving or entering. And then right out there is a gas station, and I'm pretty sure more shops will be coming. You'll have to do something for shopping here. They have models open and they start in the low 300,000. So there's the sign. So it's a pretty entrance here. Some of them are concrete blocks. And then there's some brick homes. This is where the guy saw the painter. there's a clubhouse there or something. Maybe the pool area. Usually the backyards. See, these are some nice big homes. And sidewalks. Homes are kind of close together. See that there are a lot of concrete block homes here. Oh. So there's a concrete block. So they're not all wood. So there are different builders in this development. There's Holiday Builders and Adams Homes. I don't know what the HOA in here is. It's a blue home. There are a few for sale. There's one for sale there. That's the woman that does the estate sale on homes. So there are some pretty large homes here. There's a lot of wooded land around here, not very developed. This is on US 1, and someone here posted on the Nextdoor app that they posted a video of a panther in their yard. So there's still a lot of wildlife being pushed out here. See over there. So that must be the pool there. See the mailboxes. That's Adams Homes, brick homes there. So there's a lot of models that are open. People could come see. It's a nice neighborhood, right? A lot of people walking their dogs and garages open. Yeah. They're trying to fit as many houses as possible. So these Adams homes are wood with that brick outside. Look, the sand cranes working stuff. So these are sand cranes. Isn't that weird? We always see them in these developments.
Mm-hmm.
So there's a lot of available lots here. What were they putting on US 1? Their gas station? There's not much around here for this place, right?
No.
So there's like a big gas station out on US 1 right next to this development, and I'm sure they're gonna build more. I think I saw something where it said Publix coming soon. Oh yeah, there's the pool. Pretty. Wooded back there. And there's a pretty little bridge there to walk on. Okay, so that's about it. It's a nice development. Okay, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment.